anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Yeah.
Quarantine lifted.
personal log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. With medication and zero-G therapy, patient Harris is showing improvements. If this continues, there might be hope for the others on Aegis 7. However, Dr. Marcia continues to interfere. He claims Harris's delusions are religiously significant. If I have to make a complaint, I will. I'm not losing my patient over unitology bullshit. Not again.
Tracking rig signal. Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig location? Inconclusive. Manual rig tracking is available.
transit reports are currently backlogged. Please try again.
Daniels isn't answering her rig link. What's your status?
I found a shock pad I could use on the barricade. I'm heading back there now.
Watch the voltage on that pad. I'm not losing anyone else.
Thank you.
2 security clearance required.
Find Captain Mathias's body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
Security clearance required. Security clearance required. Security clearance required. Security clearance required.
And the command crew won't tell us what's happening.
Shit. Maybe I have some cage me left.
Thank you.
Security request retrieved.
He left me. I work in the dark with them scratching the walls. Scratching like rats. And you will lock me in with them. Fuck it. I'll cut them out.
So I left this with Warwick. He'll be discreet. I just got the latest report from Aegis 7. The situation's worse than Captain Mathias will admit. 40% of the colony's population is now showing symptoms. Depression, hallucinations, more violence. People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. Mercer, maybe I was wrong. We need answers by any means possible. That patient, Brent Harris, might be our last hope.
Security clearance required.
Thank you.
your status. Do you have the captain's rig?
Fuck me! Ugh. Transmitting codes now. I saw it, Hammond. A flying one turned the captain's body into another one of those things. Same must have happened to Chen.
God. Maybe the command computer has something. Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade your clearance.
Clearance confirmed.
Isaac.
I'm here. What the hell's
Isaac, what's your status? Do you have the captain's rig?
Fuck me! Ugh. Transmitting codes now. I saw it, Hammond. A flying one turned the captain's body into another one of those things. The same must have happened to Chen.
God. Maybe the command computer has something. Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade your clearance.
Clearance confirmed.
Isaac.
I'm here. What the hell's happening?
The computer says the Ishimura's engines are offline. We're on a decaying orbit toward Aegis 7.
Oh, God. I have to get to engineering.
There's no time. That tram station's offline. Unless... Here. Head back to the flight deck. I'll guide you from there. If this damage report's right, there's a shortcut to engineering.
Level 2 security clearance required. Level 2 security clearance required.
Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed.
Confirmed.
Okay.
station inaccessible. Please select alternative destination. Reporting retrieved.
report says there's a broken cargo lift just beyond the hangar doors. I'll open them now.
Entering zero gravity.
You'll need your thrusters to reach it, but that lift shaft should take you straight down to engineering.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum. Clearance confirmed. Compromised. Correct course immediately.
Engineering log, Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple reporting. Christ, still can't believe the chief is gone. It's all fallen apart since the captain died. Everyone down here is on their last nerve. We thought the rioting was the worst of it. Till those... things came through the vent.
Faces. Fuck, those were my lunch buddies, Liz's friends, old boyfriends. And out of nowhere, the engines are screwed. Primary's laboring, we're hemorrhaging fuel. Fuck if I know why. I'm taking Danvers to the fuel depot to fix it. Gotta keep the team focused or they'll crack. Temple out.
Seeing you in the control room. Any news on the engines?
Yeah, but it makes no sense. They're out of fuel. The centrifuge is offline. We're tethered to a 4-trillion-ton payload. Without the engines, it's dragging us down to the planet.
Can you handle it alone?
Sure. Fix the centrifuge, get the fuel running, then do a full restart. But you'll need to stabilize our orbit from there.
Standing by. Fast as you can, Isaac.
Security request retrieved.
We need help down in engineering. Danvers, get those wires up.
Shut up. I don't want to. I don't want to.
Christ, Henderson, your teeth. He's pulling his teeth out.
Just hold it. Where the fuck is security?
Oh, God.
He's dead. No, he's alive. But he hit that thing pretty hard.
He's gone.
What the hell is happening?
I don't know. Cancel security request. Henderson needs the medical bay. And a shrink.
can't determine clearance level. Master security override required. Security request retrieved.
We need help down in engineering! Danvers, get those wires up!
Shut out! I don't want to! I don't want to!
Christ, Henderson! Your teeth! He's pulling his teeth out!
Just hold it! Where the fuck is security?
Oh, God! He's dead!
No, he's alive. He hit that thing pretty hard.
His own teeth! Jeez, what the...
Level 2 security clearance required.
Warning. Fuel reserves depleted. Main engines offline. Security card required.
Last valve done, Chief!
Progress report filed by Jacob Temple. The engine problems aren't a malfunction. Someone shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves to hell and back. We just wasted an hour fixing them. Now we need to restart the south refueling station, but some jackass turned off the power and locked up the circuit breaker. No engines? We're gonna hit planetfall soon. What now? There's gotta be someone around here who had a spare access card. Ghost? Would you hear that? That was Ghost!
Security card required.
Thank God. Not for the bridge, we saw.
Security left at this point. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them, but I don't think they know I'm here. Isaac, I've tracked down your rig. You're in engineering, right? I'll get myself admin privileges. Maybe I can help.
Clearance confirmed. Level 2 security clearance required. Refueling sequence activated. Additional fuel required for engine restart. Oh. Clearance confirmed. Sequence activated. Sufficient fuel to fire primary engine.
Okay, I've got a fuel reading. Only a quarter full, but it should be enough.
I still need to get the centrifuge working before restart. Someone really screwed with these fuel lines.
Move fast, Isaac. Aegis 7's looking damn close out there.
Oh.
Thank you.
decontamination sequence complete. Thank you for your patience. Entering zero gravity. Warning, centrifuge offline. Please attach generator modules manually. module attached. Module attached. Clutch engaged. All personnel clear for centrifuge restart.
Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are. Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are. Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are. Thank you.
storage is unlocked. It'll give you access to the engine chamber.